Hello friends, in the last class we have seen about simple present tense. What is simple present tense? What are the rules and regulations? We have seen a table also. So just if you by heart the table, if you know the rules and regulations of the simple present tense, we can just go ahead. In this today's class, I'm going to teach you some exercises, some fill in the blanks based on simple present tense only. We know the rules and regulations. Just recollect it, watch that video or refer the book what you have noted, then come back here. Now, I've taken here a few sentences and fill in the blanks. In the blanks, few verb forms also given in the brackets based on this, which verb, how we have to use it and what is the right sentence to make a complete sentence, a correct sentence, that we'll do it now. Before going to that, let me remind you once again, he, she, it. Whenever you use this he, she, it, so it comes es, she comes, he comes, so it comes like this, es comes. This is first rule. And same he, she, it, you have to take does or doesn't. Does is positive, doesn't is negative. So remember this rule. Now let's get into the fill in the blanks. The first one is Sushma dash to college every day. Sushma, in brackets what it is given? Go. Sushma, go to college, or what do you say? Sushma goes. She goes to the college every day. So in the fill in the blanks we'll write Sushma goes to college every day. So this is one. The next one, the river blank. The river blank under the bridge. The river, what is that river? Flow, they are saying. The river flow under the bridge. Or what do you write? The river flows. So blank will fill. The river flows under the bridge. Next one, the children dash in the garden. The children, be or what do you say? The children are in the garden. Children means it is plural. Children is plural. If it is plural, what do we say? We'll say are. If it is singular, is. So children are in the garden. Next one. What this mission do? What do is given us. So what we can do? Or shall we take do or something else? What does this mission do? What does this mission do? We can use. Next one. Birds dash in the sky. The birds dash in the sky. Fly is given to us. The birds fly in the sky. Same one, you can use it. So there's no need to change anything. And next. A thing of beauty dash is joy forever. A thing of beauty is, be is given. We don't use be. So a thing of beauty is a joy forever. Next one. The match dash at 9 o'clock. The match starts. We say generally starts. The match starts at. If you get any confusion, you can just see that the match started 5 o'clock. The match starts at 5 o'clock. Which one is correct? You'll come to know, your sense will say that this is. Like some sentences, whenever you get any confusion, see this, all possible possibilities or possible things, you can just put it over there and see that which one is good, then you'll get an understanding. So the match starts at 9 o'clock. Next. He dash green tea every morning. He drink. So already we said, he, she, it comes, es comes. He drinks milk. He drinks. Whenever she, he, she, it comes, we'll take yes. Drinks. She drinks. He drinks. Like this. Okay? Next. The earth dash around the world. The earth revolve is given. Means round. So the earth revolves. Yes, it comes. Revolves. The earth revolves around the world. Next, last one. We dash watching movies. We like watching movies. simple same thing, we like watching movies. Yes, when do we take he, she or totally, then only we take ES, otherwise not required, same as it is, we like watching movies, that's it. Like, you can use the proper words and you can change it, or you may keep it as it is, just like fly, same as it is, like you can just use it. And the most repeated mistakes, many people will make a mistake in the sentence, what kind of mistake they are doing in the present tense related. So I'll take a few examples here. Do you like coffee? Actually the meaning is that he or she wanted to say, would you like coffee or do you like coffee? So this is what they wanted to say. For that, you like coffee. This is not a question mark. So to make a proper question mark, what is the correct one? This is wrong. So what is the correct one? Do you like coffee? This is the correct one. Okay? What is the difference between you like coffee, do you like coffee? In present tense, whenever you wanted to ask any question, you need to start with do. Do you like? Do you want? Do you go? Do you watch? Like, you have to start with do. So, don't say you like coffee. Do you like coffee? Next one. Do he like coffee? Do he like coffee? This is wrong. Why? He, whenever we are saying that he, she, it comes, does or doesn't. Do he likes coffee? So rather than do, what we can do here? Does he like coffee? Does he likes? Yes, it comes. Does he likes coffee? This is the correct sentence. Okay? So we have to take does he likes. If it is a proper answer, yes, he likes. If it is negative answer, he doesn't like. Isn't it? In that way. Next one. She like coffee. She like coffee. So what is here? She like coffee. What is wrong in this sentence? She like. Is it like or likes? With she, he, it, we'll have to say yes. Likes. L-I-K-E-S. Likes. So this is gone wrong. So we'll make it a proper sentence. She likes coffee. This is the correct sentence. Next. She don't like coffee. She don't. Whenever she, he, it comes, you have to use rather than don't. What is to be replaced don't? Doesn't. She doesn't like coffee, you have to say. She don't never use. She don't. He don't. And it don't. It will not come. He, she, it. So the proper sentence is she doesn't like coffee. So like, these are the most repeated questions. You just check yourself while talking also. Whenever you find any difference, whenever you find it is doubtful, take out the notes, refer it and make it sure and confirm your talk, language, grammar and all these things. Then you can just proceed it. Please go ahead the previous lessons also. I spoke about tenses. The first tense is rules and regulations are over. Parts of speech is over. Now this is about the practice. So hope you are writing everything in a notes and referring it and talk along with me whenever I speak in any grammar class. Talk along with me so that you have more clarity and pronunciation also you can improve. So thank you very much for watching this channel. Do practice well. Become perfect. Stay blessed. Good luck. Take care.